Now the question is, let the resistance of an electric component remains constant. So here we are having resistance which is constant, okay? While the potential difference across the two ends of the component decreases to half of its formal value. So new resistance V dash is equal to V by 2. It's a half of the former value. What change will occur in the current through it? Okay, so see, V is equal to IR. This is our first case when no changes happens in any of the components, right? Now new V dash is equal to I dash into R. So now to find I dash, we have to find I dash because that is our new current, right? So I dash is equal to V dash upon R. Now put this V dash formula here. Where is V dash? Yes, here in this formula, right? So I dash is equal to V by 2R, right? Now again put V formula in this equation. So I dash is equal to IR upon 2R. RR gets cancelled out. We are left with I dash is equal to I by 2. So current is also been half 2 of its former volume. If we decrease voltage half of its former volume, then current is also becomes half of its former value.